See, corpse explosion. I mean, there's Fairy Vandal and there's Inspiring Overseer. What's better? Fairy Vandal or Inspiring Overseer? Yeah. I mean, how good is this if we wanted to, like, you know, as a sweeper? I'm not sure, but even then, I don't think, like, grabbing a gold card is the answer here. All right. I think sticking to the Vandal here. I think trying even blue black can work here. I hate passing up the Overseer, but it might even block us out of white. Okay, now there's a lot of red. There's a lot of red. If we're gonna go with red, go with Mayhem Patrol. There's also Corrupt Court Official if we want to follow up with a Vandal. I know, part of me wants to change things up and try to go red. But if that's the case, if red's open, then I think Corrupt Court Official can go both ways, so we think that's more flexible. We'll go with Corrupt Court Official. Because then, if we really do want to go into red, we can always do that. So then here, I guess we go Deal Gone Bad. So black, I think, might be our, like, wedge color. So I guess Sewer Crocodile. Black Market Tycoon is such an interesting card. But it's in both colors that we don't have. I don't think we can ignore it now. Because we're now seeing a lot of black-red. Let's go Body Dropper. I think we need to lean into this red. And there's a Soloist. Yeah, red's open. Corpse Appraiser actually is right where we want to be. Black, red, blue. Although there's also black, red, green too. So it'll be interesting to see, but we'll go with our blue for now. But Corpse Appraiser is a great card. Go with the Requisitioner. Island, Swamp, Mountain. That gets us all our colors as well. But this gets us treasure and can be blitzed. Plasma Jockey now. There's also Dusk Mangler. I'm not sure if we want to go, like, that heavy value. Inclined to just do more, like, aggro unless we get, like, a Hostile Takeover or something. Oh, yep, Mayhem Patrol. Okay, here we go. We're gonna aggro this out. At least with aggro, don't have to think so much. Just put the cards down. Turn them sideways. Let's go Rocks Pummeler. Yeah, we'll go Rocks Pummeler. Not sure if I want a little chat, especially if we have, like, all this black-red. And then, again, it gives us option for this, like, black-red-green. Yes! Silator's Envoy. That's a great card. So black, red, green. Although I really wish I was red, green so that we get the treasure. But this isn't bad. I don't think I want to do Fairy Vandal. Again, if we're going to be base black, red. Would love to get some Sticky Fingers. Okay, another Mayhem Patrol. Works for me. Gonna get low. Get low. So I don't think sewer crocodile is where we want to be. Oh, I'm sorry, Virtuoso. You know I love you. Maestro's Ascendancy. We want instants or sorceries. I think I'd rather have involuntary employment. Mean, this card can just wreck. It we'll want some casualty to go with it. We also have Body Dropper. Corrupt Court Official. Island Swamp Mountain. This is tough. I think Maestro's Charm might wheel. Mean, it has wrecked us before, though. Let's prioritize the two drop. Let's see if it wheels. Another Body Dropper is great. Again, we're passing up these mana fixers, though. That does make me nervous. Okay. Yeah, I don't think it's a necessary priority to splash blue. I'd rather get the tap land. Custodian over the Outlaw. Again, I don't think the priority is necessarily Corpse Appraiser. I'd rather lean toward the Envoy. And we're just continuing to just to grab two drops. Get super aggressive. Tagonize, sure. Man, this is looking ridiculous. How many two drops will you have now? You could even play an Incriminate. Or Majestic. Again, with the possibility of possibly splashing blue. Daring Escape isn't even that bad either. As a trick. Just another two drop. Okay. Pack three. Goons. Grabbing the goons. Wow. Light 'em up, light 'em up, light 'em up, light 'em up. We're missing some key removal, though. Sticky fingers! Help fix our mana! Let's go! Think I might want to grab the Initiate over the Witty Roastmaster. No, let's go with Witty Roastmaster. We don't have any three drops. Is tough. Unlucky Witness or Gold Hound? Unlucky Witness? I think help us with our draw. Another Mayhem Patrol. Okay, here we're gonna grab a Maestros. How much do I like dig up the body? Let's grab another dig at the body. I think we have enough two drops. Go big score in case we need the fixing. Yeah, we're not seeing any other fixing here. I'm hoping we can get the green that we need through treasures somehow. Okay, Island Swamp Mountain. So maybe we do have enough. Okay, red green, that's fixing. We do have enough to get like Corpse Appraiser in. And red, green, black. Okay. Oops, I always forget. Nine cards. 21 creatures. Six. I think we can get away with like 16 land, I think. Think maybe get rid of one other crooked, or do we want to be more aggressive? I think I get rid of one more crooked. Yeah, I think that's it here. And we'll 16 land, 18, 11. Okay. Okay, but we have no way of pulling our forest, right? We're also going to need one island. So six mountains and five swamps. Eight black sources, nine red sources. We have to pull a Miracle Forest or the Masked Bandits for Zillators, or we can get some treasures. What are our treasure sources? Sticky Fingers? Oh my god, that's it. It's only Sticky Fingers? It's the only way that we're getting. And Riveteers. Sticky Fingers and Riveteers, though, that's it? Mean, Envoy is such a bomb, but is it worth it to try to just get that green? Like, life feels much easier if I do something like this. Oh wait, Rakish also is green too. So yeah, I don't. Okay. So we do have another source here. Okay, 16 land, and we're just gonna attack, 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 attack. All right. Black. Got a Mayhem Patrol going. I dig this. And we have two options for fixing. That's great. Aggressive. Be aggressive. Think that'll come in useful. Cancel. Undo this. Could actually cast Revelers now. Be 5, 8, 10. Actually, let's cast the Revelers now. Let's cast Revels now. Three, four, five, six. Man, got us both. Cool. All right, we got our green. That's good. Trying to push them to attack. Nice. Nice. Attack with bow, yeah. It's fine. Perfect. They have four cards, though. That's scary. Please don't kill my body dropper. Please don't kill my body dropper. Oh boy. Here we go. Please be enough. Aggressive, be aggressive. One zip. Okay. All right. 1-0. Okay, liking this. I want to go with red. We're just gonna keep going. Jeez. Nice. I'll give the unlucky witness. Go ahead. Nice. How big can they get it? Because if I get the land, it'd be so juicy. Be so juicy when I steal it. Please no majestic, please no majestic. Huh, interesting. Come on, I just need an untapped land, please. One untapped land. Yeah, baby. Woo! That's the thing about brokers, they make their creatures big, we take them. Can't get our forest yet, but if we can get some treasure, we got something going. Ooh boy, what do I get rid of? It's hard. It's so hard. I think I get rid of Deal Gone Bad. I hate to do it, but getting rid of removal feels horrible, but I like my creatures more. We'll see if this is a huge mistake or not. Yeah, feeling that Jewel Thief. It's not good. Target creature from a graveyard. Go ahead. Use them up. Oh man, when you are behind, we are behind. Yikes. I'm gonna risk it here. Wait, I'm gonna go soloist and then I'm gonna see if I can blitz the envoy. Guess I'm gonna have to blip the envoy anyway. Dang it! So I'm not blitzing the envoy then. Sucks. Kill it now. Yeah, I probably should have killed the fixer. That's a max like 3/3. Those things will die. Maybe two of them. Or five. Both. Trade. What will they trade? 7. 4. Okay. Oh shit, I should have blitzed. Scary. Dang it. Six, huh? Gotta kill now, gotta kill now, gotta kill now. Crap. Here we go. Now we pray. Go! Should do it. Woo! Be aggressive. Okay, digging this. Let's drop some bodies. Nice. Thank you. Okay, good. Please don't kill me. Perfect. Love it. You're gonna love this. Mine. Brutal destruction, carnage. Whew. Alright, we're 4-0, people. Thank you for everyone who has joined us on this journey so far. Involuntary employment has been our monster card. It's just been a flat-out monster. Huh. You know, I don't need to get a mountain right away. Let's see if I can draw into it. If I can, then I can get the... Then I can get the island instead. Is there a way that I can kill that sticky fingers now? I don't think so. Well, actually, no, I can by double spelling. Sacrifice will not be in vain. Guess we'll just attack. Where do I go now? No, we'll attack. Like that, but seem like they're getting this treasure, but... Wow, so much mana. So much mana! Ugh, boy. Okay, this is probably our first loss. It was not looking very good at all. So I could blitz into this. I think I need blockers though. I need green and white. Let's go ahead and exile. There we go. Plasma Jockey. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'd rather blitz it though. I mean, if they have involuntary, then I'm screwed anyway, but we'll see how this goes. See what happens when I don't blitz it. Thank you. They do have involuntary. Really, man. Just my frickin' luck. Crap, man. Oh, do I still win? Do I still win? 7? Think it could be too much. Think I pulled it off. It still worked. Pulling it out. That's the secret. The streets of New Capenna. Just keep attacking. Don't stop attacking. Keep going. Involuntary employment has become the huge MVP here. Just the surprise. It was interesting too, because I thought we were done for because of the other unemployment, but yeah, the blitzing creatures, you just have to be so careful. Like, lethal is lethal. And almost, I mean, that's the thing about these blitz creatures, is that, you know, all of them basically have haste, right? They're all hasty. And they just destroy out of nowhere. Holy moly. Oh. Okay. So this is where our happy place is. Aggro. Because we know exactly what to do with aggro. Just don't stop attacking. So you go. Okay, it's fine. Just keep attacking, right? Now. So you don't quite have the mana to finish this off. See, this is an instant sorcery. I can antagonize. Thank you. See, this will make it a 5-5. Right? This will make this an 8-6. We'll kill both. Right? From both. A plasma jockey. And then I can sack. Does it right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, it's gonna run two. It's gonna run into. I think this wins, right? Sacks to block. No, it doesn't. Because he blocks, double blocks. That kills two. Yeah. It'll just kill this thing. I think I missed lethal. I missed it. Nice! Oh, man! Okay. Alright. I can still win if they're not careful. Oh, sweet! He gave me a flyer. That makes things easier. Voluntary employment. It's a killer. Completely turns the tides of a battle. Ooh. Have we unlocked the secret of the streets of New Capenna? Will we defeat the Toastmaster? Well, we can't do it with this, because we need black mana. We need black mana. We gotta mully this. Alright. Ooh, and we're gonna get our blue too. This is great. Okay. Keep six. Gosh, this is, I want to keep this antagonized, but I think the creatures are important. All right, let's see how much pressure we can put on him. All right. Great, we also have a deal gone bad. Okay. I don't like that body dropper nonsense. Ah, boo, we got rid of Sticky Fingers. Ah. Okay. Let's appraise some corpses. This is not coming back. Ooh, another body dropper. I think I want to get the antagonize. We'll also have to light him up. We only have one red, so we can only pretty much cast one spell at a time. This deals two damage, so they're probably gonna sack this. Ah!
Okay.
Oh, good. They let it go. Cool. It's fine. Dang it. So it's be a three. Think about this. I think I raced to get rid of the body dropper. don't mind lighting them up, right? They're at 10. They're at 10. This is 5 on the ground. Ah, clubber. Boo. Two, two, six, five. If he double blocks the Maestros, it's gonna die anyway. So they double block with like Maestros or Clubber. He'll die anyway. Yeah, and if he blocks here, here, it's gonna die any. They're both gonna die anyway, too. So I guess I'm just gonna do this. I'm not ready to attack yet. Ooh, shoot, that's scary. It's interesting that they didn't decide to blitz. I think now might be the time to attack. Because there's gonna be a bunch of trades. I can definitely take out the pugilist. What I can do. No, 4-2 won't work. There. You need to. Good. That might have been a bad attack, but we'll see. Nice. Ooh, and it's gonna ping. It's painful. Ugh, 3, 4, 5 don't have enough mana. Booty. Yeah, we lost. No, perfect. Yeah, it was one bad attack there. GG. All right. It's one loss. We got blown out on that one attack. That lost us the game. Just have to be conscious of it next time. All right. Come on, this can be for the trophy. Black. Yes. Great. And we're going first. Okay, we're playing Obscura, maybe? Okay. Let's get the patrol down. Second Menacer would be nice. Second Red. The secret here is I just need to encourage them to attack, right? I don't have any creatures out, so I don't get the value with a corpse appraiser. So I'm just gonna do this. And I just keep hoping that they'll attack over the top, thinking that they're gonna be winning the race. Well, that's suspicious now. Well, nope. Not falling for that. I go three, and then I can light them up. It's going okay. We're playing for a trophy right now. Okay, I have a light them up. We are going to attack. It is a good spot to be in. Attack with everybody? Just trying to think about who I don't want them to block. Part of me says flyer that I want? I want them to block with Keza. Right? Because now I can sack the Plasma Jockey anyway. Problem here is that if they have another creature, then the menacers are won't be able to get through, but they are down to 10. I have a Corpse Appraiser that can exile their Keza. So let's see what we can grab in hand first. Can I grab? I think Sizzling Soloist will be really useful. Target spell. They're gonna trade the Obscura for our patrol? Soloist. Now we just want more creatures. One, two, three, four, five, six. That angel's gonna be a problem. Yeah, our attacks are not looking so good anymore. Okay, so this is the point where we're just gonna have to hold. That's true. I could have attacked with the appraiser, you're right. Okay. Nice. Are they gonna attack? Okay. That is a big body. I have a 24% chance of drawing a land. Okay. Okay, if I blitz, I can get 2, 4, 7 damage in. I think that's worth it. And I get draw a card. Uh-oh, they're holding something up. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Okay. Now the scary part is if they get the land, this is bad, because then if they can gain that 3 life and the 4-4, like, that's really bad for us. We'll end the turn. We're looking for an involuntary employment. Sticky Fingers can work too. If we can combine the Sticky Fingers with the Soloist, like get some kind of creature down, that'd be awesome. Oh man, these lands are not helping. Let's say go. They're down to 8. Oh god. Okay, I'll take the witty roast master. I know. I can hold on to the witty roast master. No, I don't want to hold the witty roast master. What am I doing? Okay. Eight, 13. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh no. 2 losses in a row, man. It always happens in at the boss fights. We were 6-0. And now we're 6-2. One more. They were just able to just grab their lands and survive. And we just weren't able to do enough damage. We can do this. We can do this. Love the colors. And we go first. Ooh, we're also facing red. Okay. Nope. We can get our island. Okay, so we're facing... Okay, so there's nothing to grab. So that'll become a 1-1. How much damage can we get in? Spread wide. Interesting. Okay. Hmm. I'm guessing we're not going to be able to exile a creature, are we? Because this thing is just gonna respond, so we might as well just put it down anyway, right? This one little gold hound is just creating so much trouble. This gold hound and this jewel thief are like just like the perfect combo against our aggro. And this thing's gonna get bigger. Okay, we hold. 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 Oh, man. Ugh. A huge hearse. Okay. Oh man, dig up the body is gonna be no good for us, will it? It's gonna be no good. I'm gonna hold the green here because Zillatora needs the green. Man, this hearse is gonna destroy us. Like we're just stuck. And we have horrible blockers, like, just awful blockers. And our biggest toughness is just like a two toughness creature. Well, at least I can dig up the body in response. Okay, that could be something. We'll hold. Oh boy. Actually think I block there so I can get some cards. Okay, that's a good thing actually. Otherwise we would have been flooded. Good. Ah, thank goodness they lost the light 'em up. It's a plus. Yeah, I don't think we have any answer for this hearse. Six, seven, eight. Yep. Yikes. Six, sure. If I attack with this, this would be a 9, 9, 8, right? 5, 6, 7, 8. Ooh. This could work. Well, actually, if this is a 9, that's a 3. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I can kill that the hearse finally. I can kill that hearse. I don't think I can afford. I can mill though. They're gonna have to mill. Biggest threat gone. But now the problem here is the rakish revelers, right? Oh boy. Yeah, man, if that person double spells, then I'm gonna be in big trouble here. I could have waited. Maybe I need to wait to like, I need to wait to creature double spell myself. I could force like the jewel thief to attack. Yeah, I need to double spell, but shoot, dang it, I don't have my forest. Because I cast my masked bandits. I'll need like rakish revelers or something. Funny because I actually don't have white mana, so I can't actually cast Rakish on its own. Attack. Preferably with a pugilist. Maybe I shouldn't even wait for the pugilist. Yeah, I need to get rid of the pugilist now. Big creature, right? I guess it doesn't matter because I don't want you to get extra cards. so revelers can actually come out. Ah, crap! Of course I do it one... Of course I do it like one, turn too soon. Oh, well, there's my green anyway. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, actually, I can force the Urobras to attack, right? Wait, I thought I forced the Urobras to attack. Enters the battlefield on your court. What? What just happened? What happened? I thought I forced... It attacks, that creature attacks if able. Shoot. Dang it, this is why I gotta read these freaking cards. Man, I screwed it up again. I didn't realize it had to be the same creature. Okay, they could still deck themselves, actually. Do I want them to deck themselves? That might be my only chance. The most dangerous card is the Connoisseur, right? Oh, dang it, they have a torch breath. Yeah, actually, probably the biggest problem actually isn't probably Zator, it's probably the masked bandits. Seven? We have seven cards left? Okay, I kind of want them to deck, right? Dang it, they had another one! Getting so nervous. Oh, that's scary. Three. Oh, you know what I can do? Know what I can do? Check this out. Oh shoot, I messed up. I messed the timing. That's okay. As long as I don't get 13 damage. So don't block the trample creature because it's going to get through anyway. Resolve. Yep. They all death touch. That's fine. That's fine.
Check this out. Block. Wait, they can't be blocked? Oh, I have to block this first. Sack you, kill you.
You have to exile both cards? Can they do 6 damage to me? Or make me draw? Yes! Oh, finally! Wow! Oh, I can't tell you how relieved I am. We finally got our first trophy. On stream. Oh my goodness. Goodness gracious. Well, let's go ahead and take a look at the deck, what got us there. Been a long, long journey. Long, long journey. Longest time we were trying to make Bant and Blue White and Green White work, and those are great decks. But the real secret is you turn them sideways and you just keep attacking. Alright? Mayhem Patrols, Body Droppers, the Sack Creatures, big MVP involuntary employment. Man, like the creatures that we were able to grab, like the Celestial Warden, a 5/5, and then sacking it, is just huge, just turning the tides of battle. And as we've talked about over and over and over again, and the thing that I've been just banging my head on the wall for this whole time has been just how one battle can just swing the entire game and can wipe out your board. So the ultimate trick in red is an involuntary employment. So I'm definitely gonna reconsider this card, and especially thinking that red generally tends to be open, and we see opportunities like Body Dropper. Like, black red, I think is, man, it's legit. It's legit. Now, mind you, we also had a pretty darn good bomb in Zeotora's Envoy as well. To be able to trample, and even just the value of just getting one card and being able to cast it for free is super awesome. Right? When you get them on their heels and they're having to face a bunch of menace creatures and their blockers just aren't enough, it's overwhelming. Now, we saw where some of the weaknesses of this deck are. For example, notably, I think the game 8, when we faced flyers, right? Particularly like those angel flyers, when they're able to get their mana and they're able to get their big flyers over the top and they're just no attacks, that's when they're able to essentially spread wide. That's the problem, when you can't remove their creatures, right? But man, all right. So I will be respecting aggro a lot more. I want to thank everyone in chat who is here, because you have tolerated so much of my crap, and so much of my complaining and raging. So to be here with me to finally enjoy the satisfaction of a trophy, I can't thank you all enough. So, King, of course, thank you for being here. ET 1237, a beginner's needle. I think we see like Graph Mal danking around. Violet's TV. Just thank you so much for being here. Again, we keep talking about turning a corner. I don't know. I'm pretty sure that there will be plenty of other drafts that I'm going to rage at. But this draft, we're just going to breathe a sigh of relief. All right. And we're just going to just be thankful that we were able to pull this out. It took all of our brain power, but we pulled it out. Who knew that our final boss fight would be won on Mill? Who knew? Let's go ahead and grab our prize. This is the Demonic Tutor. Thank you so much for watching. If you are watching on Twitch, please follow us, right? Once we get to affiliate, we would love some subscriptions, but just follow us for now. If you're watching us on YouTube, please like, subscribe, and comment. Any support, any interaction that you have supports the channel. I want to thank everyone for being here. I'm just absolutely relieved. We can finally just breathe and get that one monkey off our backs. We got a trophy, folks. Hopefully there'll be more in our future. All right, y'all take care and have a wonderful day.